Employees of the Jaintia Hills Autonomous District Council have been without salaries for 8 months. However, their patience ran out on Monday and over 500 employees gathered to protest the non-payment of their salaries. They hoisted black flags in the council's compound to express their anger. In response to the ongoing issue of unpaid salaries, President Johnson Porman of the JHADC Staff Association has informed that after the conclusion of the winter session, they will stage a three-day-long dharna.
Yeah, we'll